dumbbell incline pec fly. Now on the pec fly, we want to have the bench set at a 30 degree angle. We're going to lay down with our shoulder blades pinched together. We're going to extend our arms out towards our side, and then we're going to drive them back over the middle of our chest line and repeat for desired repetitions.